I'll hold it with both hands. It's worth.